G'day all, Mr. Paladin here with part 3 of my culture to domination victory. And I'm finally attacking Vienna here. It's time to take them out. They're crawling some artillery over to my side of the world. Got my navy headed up north. She does have some ironclads. Trade route plundered, where? I'm gonna have to find out where that trade route was. I love it when my city-states get into the fray. Oh, he took it out too! Good man! Oh, look at that unit. I love it when, like, some really old Stone Age units, you know, take down a helicopter or something like that. Used to happen a lot in the older civilizations, but not so much anymore. Kitzel getting in on the action. Oh, almost taking out the unit. Almost. They're gonna have no army left. Oh, that world wonder came just in time for the Rio Olympics. Shout out. Yep, going to war with Bluetooth. It's go time. I've had enough with the rest of the world. I'm tired of all their crud. I don't care what they say. I don't care what they do anymore. I was trying to have a nice peaceful victory and they made me into the bad guy. Yeah, let's finish it off. It's gonna put me in range of that city though, so I'm gonna have to start attacking it. Ooh, can't get in range with this ship because of the hills. You can't shoot over hills ignoring the range until you get artillery. Man, if I was at Civ and I saw that plane fly over, I'd be thinking, how in the world can they see that unit? You know, you kind of protect your units by keeping them really landlocked. But I got spies in Vienna. I can see stuff. I've got intelligence. Yeah, pull my artillery back because their artillery's coming in. I'm going to lock down that Great War infantry. Heal that one. Oh, what will I do with Atilla's court? I need a little bit more happiness. With all this warring I've got going on, and with that trade route being plundered, I've got to get my trade routes back up because it's starting to impact my economy now. I can still trade with friendly city states.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay. Can't do peace right now. See, I'm wanting to see if I can get peace just to take that city. She'll probably offer it in a brokered peace deal. Just until my navy's ready to go. Oh, I killed a spy. Killing spies. Them pyros will be happy. See, I've got so much protecting my back line. There's no threat anywhere. Move these guys up to Damascus. Yep. Let's get those trade routes. It'll only take me a couple turns to get my trade routes back up and it'll help my economy a ton. Okay, they've got a little bit of navy. Let's do it. I don't care anymore. I don't care if they speak bad about me. I don't care if they denounce me. I don't care if they go to war with me. There's nothing they can do. Kitzel, you overstepped. Oh, he went in to plunder a... He went in to plunder a field of all things. Oh, that's gonna cost. Kitzel, what you doing? My favorite city-state. Yeah, see, they're gonna be able to hit my infantry, but 17, man, I'll be able to heal that up. That's just like free EXP right there. I've got to pull this general back before he gets captured. Oh, wow, cry me a river. Oh, I'm upset at your politics. Go get him, Wittenberg. Oh, look at them unit promotions. Just want to keep my artillery back for now because my navy's not quite in place. And I know they've got a bunch of artillery themselves. I'm upgrading my ships for land attacks because these navy vessels, they're not going to last anyway. Yep, let's keep getting them cargo ships. Get my economy back in line. Gotta fix this economy. There's no way we can wage war if our economy's bad. Oh, and it finally finished this destroyer as well. Well, who did I just move? I just moved my infantry. I hate that. I hate that so bad. Oh no, look, I've moved my infantry right close to Denpasar. I don't know how to pronounce that city. Now I'm really going to have to move in on it. I'm going to have to save him. Save me! Save me from my death! Okay, I've got this. Destroyer, two destroyers coming in down low. Oh yeah, we're moving in on Denmark. Wittenberg's hitting a few. Okay, yep, get my cargo ships back up. Let's get my trade routes going good. Because my economy's getting hampered right now and it's hard to wage war with a bad economy. Let's liberate Barcelona. Sure. Okay, a trade route. What's friendly and not gonna get us killed? Brussels is to our south, I think. I'll send it to Prague. I've got a build up my allegiance with them again. I know they had no bonus, I had no mission right now. Can't hit anything with the planes, except for the general. Can we kill this general? Oh, did the first bombing run actually killed him? I can hit Graz. Let's just do it. It's not going to take the city, but it's going to give experience to my aircraft who are just going to heal up anyway. My artillery's still backed up off the city for right now. Got my war with Damascus. Yeah, that navy's in no position to contest. I can get free shots with my battleships. In fact, let's move some of this infantry over under the protection of the battleships so I can actually capture Damascus. You've got to join the battle to the south. Well, I already had two destroyers going to the south, so yeah, get yourself over to Damascus so you can help capture. I know I send my units sometimes on missions around the world, and by the time they get there, I'm like, ah, no. Yeah, see, I healed for 17, and I got damaged for 16. They can sit there all day gaining experience. Ooh, cheeky. Her ironclad's coming out. They're just gonna get destroyed. They are gonna go down. Wittenberg. Oh, Wittenberg doing great work there. Anything to reduce the army right now, because even if I don't attack the capital right now, I'll be able to broker a great peace deal. Denmark's got a little bit of navy. Gonna have to destroy it this turn. There's a Cavell to the south as well. See, I've got two battleships coming in. One can go this way. Actually, both can go this way. That other city's not gonna last long. This guy's gonna come up and take it next turn. Trade routes! Who's Brussels? Brussels, nice and safe. I'll be able to protect that and it won't get taken out. Yep, more of these one-turn cargo ships. Two-turn cargo ships, no problem. What do I need here? Maybe even an internal caravan, because the caravan will be able to reach a city-state, but they won't be able to get destroyed. You get more for your sea trade routes, though. More in the way of gold. Let's see, I can't really send it over to Wittenberg. But we can send it there safely, right down our coastline. Oh, wait, there was a Bluetooth ship down there. That may or may not have been a good choice, but either way, it's a one-turn fix. Wow, I've put that unit in a really bad position outside to the south. Oh, can he take it? He can take it! What a legend! That one dude that survived, he's like, I'm taking the city, you lay down your arms, I'm declaring myself king. Yeah, I don't want a city, but it has no art. No art, no culture I can plunder. Wow, they just set themselves up for defeat, and they are unhappy. Attacking the world at the height of their unhappiness. I'm starting to wonder if she doesn't have some bonuses in her religion to defending, because it's taken me quite a bit to bombard her navy. Peace deal. Oh, wow. Actually, it's probably not a bad deal. I'll take it. Because it'll give me time to heal up my navy before destroying Vienna anyway. Burn it down. She's just gonna up and give it to me. That's the advantage of absolutely decimating their army. Because if they've got no army, they can't defend the city anyway, so they give it up. Good job, Wittenberg. Let me just make sure there's no art in the cities I'm destroying, no. I've got no interest in holding the cities. Oh, and he's got an upgraded unit in the city too, so it's going down. They should have just let me do my peaceful solution, and now I've got to absolutely destroy them all. Yeah, I'm not scared about the Cavells. They are no threat at all. Yeah, I'm just going to damage both of them. If they attack me, they're doomed. No music for you. Destroy all the music. No culture. Nope. I hate your musicians. hate your style of music. Whatever it is. Oh, this trade route. We got these enemy ships in the trade route lane. See, I like upgrading their vision right now, because later on I'm going to extend their range if they get enough experience for it. And extended range, extended vision, it's fantastic. I already outrange anything on the ocean. I'll actually get the most gold for now, because even if it gets destroyed, I'm going to be able to fix it up in one turn. So I'll take the extra gold per turn. Yeah, let's fix our relationship. I think for now I'll just wait for that culture to win, because it'll cost me 500 gold. And it's not really that important. I don't really care about the friendship. Just so long as the other civilizations do not have any control. Wow, I can upgrade all my Great War Infantries too. What to pick? I don't need the Manhattan Project, so just help the trade route that I just built a moment ago. Doesn't really matter what I build in these cities, I'm burning them down. Happiness. Yep, I don't care about your education. We don't need no stinking education. We gonna win this war. Move all my armies up to keep an eye on Vienna. Okay, nice safe trade route. Oh, I'll send it over to my favorite city-state. I actually get a little bit more gold by sending it over to Grand River. And they're not going to declare war on me. They've got absolutely no interest in going to war with me. Well, they've got interest. I'd love to retake their capital, but that ain't going to happen. Yep, again, I get a little bit more gold by sending it to the other nations, and I'm not going to declare war on them for a little while. It takes one turn to fix. In fact, I'm going to move my army over here, preparing for that attack as well. Heal up my navy. Upgrade. An enemy is near. Oh, okay, that's over by Denmark. Oh, he's taking control of Prague. I love it when cities destroy units on the ocean. It does so much damage. I'm surprised these guys haven't destroyed this trade route that I've got going to that city-state. I'm getting real lucky with that. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait for Vienna. Send my navy down to protect that trade route. Need the golds. I need that gold. Another battleship. Oh, I can send my great war bombers closer. Yeah, that might be in range of Vienna. Yep. So much military. Sure, Sydney Opera House. Yeah, this is one of those. That was one of the cities that was always having food problems, growth problems, because I started up in a damn tundra. It was horrible start. Oh yeah, give me a land ship. That'll be able to make it over towards London. Oh, we get to defend the city too. Oh, this'll eat up his military. Oh no, let's finish this battle over here. Destroy that admiral before we take out the rest of the ships. Clean sweep. Bye bye, Navy. Bye bye. Got to get that destroyer out of the city, because if they do get lucky and they do retake their city, I do not want to lose a unit trying to defend it. I'll just recapture it. Oh, my economy is solid again. It's so pretty. So beautiful. Yeah, I can upgrade all these volunteers that I had. Oh, Vienna is hosed once we can declare war on them again. We can start damaging Damascus. There's nothing here to stop us. Protect our infantry at sea by putting them underneath the battleship. Yeah, I really don't need any more tech. This is enough tech to destroy the world. I've got this on lock, I think. Let's take a quick look at what Boddicker's got going over here. They've got the trade route with me, so they're not going to declare war. They've got a couple of units at our borders, but it's only cannons. We outclass. Okay, set up shop here. It's really the Navy that's going to take Vienna. Gearing up for war. Wow, they are really hurting themselves trying to take the city. And it's not going to get them anywhere. Just going to destroy that army. I'm faster, I'm stronger, and I've got more range. Wittenberg's fighting the good fight over here. I love that this pirate ship is come. This barbarian pirate ship is just looking at this and like, oh crap. Yeah, Kitzel seeks a great artist. That ain't gonna happen. You want to come on the ocean? It's going to cost you to come on the ocean. Yep, that artillery's got to go down. I'm not going to let him get any free shots on anything. Oh, being able to heal outside of territory. All plus one range. Yeah, I already outrange anything. I'm gonna heal outside of territory. It just helps the war effort. Where did that navy go? There were two naval units. Where did they? I was protecting this trade route, and now they're gone? Or where? I don't know where they went. Oh well. It's of little matter. Unless I actually destroy my trade routes, which he is not going to do. Three shots on Damascus. Can't hit us. Upgrade. I can upgrade them again as well. They're a little bit behind in tech, but my economy is strong now, so I'll be able to pretty much pop an upgrade every turn. Get my destroyer over here. Ready to move in on Barcelona. Can it take the city? No, it can't take the city this turn. So next turn I'll be able to take the city. Oh, wrong button. Didn't want to move that unit. No, but... I mean, will you give me Barcelona? You give me a capital. Wow. I can destroy her later. I don't really want to take the unhappiness hit right now because I'm about to take Damascus, so I'll liberate it. I mean, it's nothing to me. She's got no technology. She's got no army. I'll be able to take it back later. And I really don't care about the reputation hit it's going to take. Really, I don't care what the world thinks about me, but now I'm at peace and it's moved his army away from my cities. This will let me move in on Mecca. Okay, I'll be able to take Damascus without injuring my infantry. Burn it down. See if it's got any art. Oh, it has some. Okay, where will I move it to? Up to Attila's Court. It's a pretty good city. And the music. Where can I move the music to? Jakarta. Okay, that'll do. Set up shop right here. Alright, we're all set up now, all healed up. I would still love to know where that navy got to. Where will I move these battleships? I can't reach Mecca. See, this is why I like having the other range. I'll probably have to get something around to the other side of Mecca over there. So it can be in range. Move the infantry safely into the city. Yeah, let's send these two. I'm thinking over to Boudica. Yeah. They can easily destroy Cardiff. And there's my upgrades. My Civ's still happy. Just a little bit of happiness. I've got so many cities burning down right now. Yeah, I don't need the spy in Vienna anymore because I got visibility of it with my navy. So let's just plop it down in Mecca for now. I want to see what's over there. A little bit of happiness from a stock exchange and it'll help my economy, so why not? Start moving these guys over to Copenhagen, depending on how you say it, where you say it. Denmark, how about that? Yep, take these guys. They're fine at destroying cities. They can destroy Madrid. Yep, they can sit right there. Oh yeah, you've got to make landfall over here. In fact, let's get all of them. I don't need them protecting my capital. I've got plenty of troops to throw at Mecca here. Yep, I've still got ample defense. So it's going down. Making moves on a lot of capitals right now. Yep, he can join the war over here, and I'll heal him once he gets there. Oh, we are in position.